I'm just really, you know, really appreciative that people, you know, want to see me carry the ball. But I think just more than anything, people just want to see us win and, you know, just put a better effort in, you know, playing our games. You know, I'm probably sure that, you know, last Thursday night, a lot of people was mad on how we lost the game. But, you know, sometimes you have games like that. So, you know, we're just looking to put that behind us and, you know, just looking forward to tomorrow night.
Great backs need the ball. I mean, you can't tell me that you don't want the ball. Has that point been made clear?
I definitely made that point clear, and I think, you know, the coaching staff realizes that. So, you know, like you're right, you know, all good players want the ball. You know, the more touches that you get, you know, the more comfortable that you feel, you get more confidence, and, you know, the whole team, you know, kind of rallies around it. So I think, you know, once we get the balance attack going, you know, get the offensive linemen in the run mode, and get their defense off balance, I think that's where, you know, we'll truly have a lot of success.
I know you're probably tired of questions like how important is this game, but if this game doesn't go your way, you're 3-5, nearing the halfway point with 2 weeks off. Is this a critical game for this roster? If you don't pull it off in terms of what might happen?
Yeah, I mean, to me it is, and it better be for everybody. Because, like you said, 3-5, losing to another Western opponent, you know, that's really not where we want to be. We're in last place right now, so we really need to get on our horse as far as wins and just, you know, building a level of consistency and playing football. And I think tomorrow night is a very big game for us. Also for BC, because they've lost two in a row, and I'm sure they don't want to go on a three-game skid. So I think it'll be a great battle, and, you know, we definitely need to execute to come out on top.